ilumine la ciudad, que se ilumine todo el mundo.
Esto es una fiesta mundial.
David Corey en Monoblog.
Dicen que anda W con Patti Cantú.
Fuma la Patti.
¡Hey! ¡Let's go!
Vamos a celebrar. La fiesta va a empezar. Suena que volarás.
Muy claro.
Y no te rindas jamás.
We are
Good day, I am Armel, and this is a day in my life vlog with the functions of art. Every time I went to court, I always appreciate the form of the ball and how it was made to satisfy the pleasure of whoever plays it. I consider it as a physical function because it was created with unique and personalized design. The ball can be used for practical purposes and to make our lives comfortable as we have experienced while playing. Also, I consider listening to homily as social functions simply because it addresses aspects of culture and society. It also affects the way I feel and think in life. I considered it as a social function because it is for the purpose to be seen and publicized. In addition to social function, talking with your friends is considered as one because most often, it is constructed with the intention of sharing responses and opinions about life with others. I considered having a spiritual practice as a form of a personal function of art. I called it as art as a spiritual practice. It is in the art itself, as a form of worship and viewing it as my way to connect with my inner spirituality. Also, I have this habit after prayer that I will write what have happened in my day. I also consider it as a personal function because it's illustration and sketches that represents my feelings and experiences.